Hello, European fans! Welcome to my YouTube channel! We're gonna talk about the rehearsal of Poland, Rafał, and he's right. Okay, the second rehearsal was actually challenging for him because the cameraman, these camera angles were horrible. We could see the fireworks and not his face. So during the first rehearsal he was with glasses, and then during the second rehearsal he just took them off, and now we couldn't see his face. It's like the mission, our mission, to guess where is his face. I don't know, just cameraman kidding or what, or they were not prepared for this, you know, amount of fireworks. Actually, I would just take them off. For what this? Like, it's like birthday party. Why? It's like, you know, around him, everywhere. For what this? Just make it like from left side and from right side. Not like this. So singing was fine, back vocals, dancers, again, four dancers, they're just hiding us. Okay, the song is just not my cup of tea, but it's okay. I guess everybody is intrigued how it's gonna look during the semi-final with these fireworks. Because if the cameraman won't cope with it, it's gonna be like a meme performance. Now tell me, what is your expectation? Which place Poland will occupy, and will it be in the final? Comments, waiting.